Here's a short tutorial on how to change the color of a specific area of a video clip using Final Cut Pro 10. Start by editing a clip to a new project. Press the B key to activate the blade tool. Click in the middle of your clip to break it into two pieces. Then press the A key to reactivate the select tool. Click on the second half of the clip segment to select it. Use the keyboard shortcut Command-4 to bring forward the inspector window. Look for the Correction 1 effect. Click on the eyedropper to add a color mask. Then move over to the viewer window and click and drag until you've selected the color you want to change. Now move back over to the inspector window and click the Show Correction slide arrow. This will bring forward the color board. You will see four circles that allow you to adjust the colors of the selected clip. The three circles off to the right allow you to adjust colors within the shadows, midtones, and highlights. And the circle off to the left will adjust all the color spaces globally, which is what we want in this example. Slide the circle over to the color you want to add, and then move it upwards to increase the amount of color. Since we have a mask, only the masked area will be affected. Okay, that looks fairly decent. For the last step, let's add a cross dissolve between the two clip segments in our project. To do this, click on the transition point between the two clip segments. Use the keyboard shortcut Command-T to add a cross dissolve between the two clip segments. Okay, that's it. Back up and play through the project. And don't forget, Genius TV also offers classroom or on-site Final Cut Pro 10 training.